Welcome, friends, to Far Cry Primal. If you saw my episode of Far Cry New Dawn that I just uploaded, you will know I'm kind of in a base building mindset at the moment. So I'm going to do the first episode of both of these games tonight. And I'm probably gonna... What do we have in here? Any rewards I can take? Well, I'm gonna do both tutorial episodes. And then we'll see. Nope. Which series we want to start with? I guess I want to override it. We'll be doing both. Just because they're fun. I love collecting materials, upgrading weapons, adding defenses, stuff like that. This would be my type of game. No, it's not first. Resident crazy man. Hello.
Winja. Mase Hasar. Mase Janas. Palhu Mansepa. Winja Duasha. Sama, Winja Urus Waidarsh, Gwifa Haplaha, Winjai Damsha, Mabaya Guama, Udam, Krauhadan Yaudan, Isila, Haskapuris.
will be a bit more stealthy. Than I am in the New Dawn series. This is also good for the hunter. And yes, I'm still using the back controller for this area as well. So.
Mama Fuidamas, Chardubi Dashimas, to Hadamas.
Okay.
Sanhatra Halu Shashwalin Shadamas Manat Wanmas Hahadamas Shuta Narimas Tar Iwamamaf Uchamsha Daga No Mashwantar Purha Shitaugash. Shanchita Takar. Oh, Orus Waida. Oh, Mas Aperskandi Winja. Rasta. Ulu Shanti, a tigri shantir, Dutch is a dorsal.
Let's see him as New Dawn in this game. you have to craft your own bow. But unlike the other, there is no guns. There is no high-tech anything. We'll be working on clubs, spears, and eventually a bow. So everything is very primitive. I quite like it though. I've beaten this game 8 times? Give or take. Like I've played it. Aside from the fact that you can build your own village, it's pretty much the only reason I replayed this game so many times. I just love collecting materials and like adding extra huts, growing my fortifications, and my favorite bit, trying to see how defended I can make it before our first assault. Which you'll find out about that later. Alright. Just like the other episode, I'll give the same description. This one, because of the size of these games and the stuff we'll be doing in them, they're going to be pretty long episodes. Usually between 40 minutes and an hour. Hope you guys don't mind. Oh, I can crack a bow. I thought it was a spear we had to do first. Huh. Shows how much I forgot. Oh. Man, I do. Got it. And I see my first try. Well, I can find it. It is a bit too elevated from my position. So I'm going to need to get a bit closer. And there. Another track. No, I didn't mean to fire that arrow.
We want our fuck we are. Salkamaga.
That's the button I was looking for. You're still kicking? I'm quite impressed. Might have backed double back on us, so. But oh my, really, feeling the energy drain right now. Stop twitching. Hold your throat. You're gonna run. Let's see where you are there. Yeah. I'm pissed. I don't mind waiting as long as it takes for a hunt to go.
Kuspagwam. I shall avoid them.
Which again is. These two games are going to be very different to the usual stuff you've seen on my channel, so, well, our channel. So far. This one's gonna be a lot more hunting based and survival. The other one's gonna be very base building. I hope you enjoy though. It's good to mix and match a bit, isn't it?
Isu. Winja Hadashta. Uri Winjam Sakwim. Uru Simqua. Pantishas Dangu. Wajra Tatichamahapur Baram.
Okay.
Urshasta Wastru Dagwa.
Basically a time limit on this weapon. I just got myself back. But because it's lit. It will break eventually. So I kind of have to go a bit quick here. Oh, it's not looking at them, but don't want to waste materials when I don't have today. Either.
Bal Winja Guan.
We're not going to take the meat? That thing's still full of meat, but.
Wal. Pura Guar Shitaugam.
Well, for now, anyway. Goodbye, toothy friends. Oh yeah. For future reference, I'm probably gonna do like 2 days a week.
Shanti.
And then at least one day doing like family friendly kid games. You definitely have at least one day of new games doing our co-op stuff. And aside from that, don't really know. It's probably gonna be just random stuff the rest of the week. Just so I can get in and make the different stuff. So yeah, if you're interested in a specific type of game, probably by next week we should have a roster maybe? Of like what genres for specific days or I'm gonna make Mondays the day for children's games. And we have Saturdays for co-op. Is that my friend? Or was that my friend?
tigre.
Right there.
Palu, Sashwalim Shalam, Takar Hasan,
Saila,
Tigri Chawasu, Tii Bayamartis,
Tigri Udam Duff, Udam Shaus, Dawson, Utakar Ulimwan,
Ku Aika Washta.
Mi kawa ahatra guama guama.
Okie doke, Sila. Let's go. You want some help with that wood, bud?
Ada.
Kuala Lyonja.
Udam Shajan. Winja Damsha. Huguijara. Udam. Pai hu winja huguana. Winja haiwa guasha. Santamsha oros. Tigre dansa dobo.
Saquim.
Ay. Walta lauba akista. Mi bar.
Okie dokie. Actually, you know what? could dedicate a day to each of these games. One day each week I'll play this game. The other I'll play New Dawn. That could be pretty fun. And if you're interested in the other Far Cry games, we will be doing them eventually, but they will be part of the multiplayer stuff. So both me and James will be going through them together. I'm doing these two mainly because I enjoy them and they are only single. Otherwise I would be waiting and getting him to join me. Yeah, that was the bush, not the gun. You know what? Sure. If he's just going to chase that eagle, he can go ahead. Get that to the face, but you're not running away. The weak arrow still took me right in the nose. A high blood area. The guy holding the bow would know where an arrow comes from. Apparently not. I'll take his bow as well. He'll probably be a good gift for Sala. Yum. People bite. Three red symbols. No. doesn't really matter. People with a stick, friend.
Sailor. Do you want to hear?
Shaja, Tani Chlauta. Who? Chlauta?
Tani.
Lubu. Walnam Haiska.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay, bud.
Washed.
Luhayam, Urush Kwapacham.
Palhubayatar. Wool. Hers. Udam. Salwa Tija. Uanna. Winja Waida.
I will. I will.
Masi shashautan waida takar. Usayish wada hai chauha salwa.
That is a thing for the next episode. Before that though, let's see what we can actually craft here. All this while I was sitting in the flame. Not the smartest. Oh, yeah. Oh. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, yeah. Upgrade the first up, let's see what we can craft. Oh, I'm gonna leave this here. Hope you had fun. I'm gonna pick up fairly soon.